I see the truth, even here, in the lies of the city. It comes for me with its hands out when I can handle it the least. When the madness has consumed me and I've mistaken it for my nature, and I have given myself over to the things that leave me weak. Each day I wake with the fury to change things, but with each hour that passes, that fury subsides. I've cramped myself into such tight little boxes. I hope that I live, but I'm not sure this is life. I've seen the lions turn to cubs, and I've seen the hunters turn to prey. The lessons will come again tomorrow if they're not learned today. I've seen the lions turn to cubs, and I've seen the hunters turn to prey. The lessons will come again tomorrow if they're not learned today. All things are singing. Life is a chorus. It all gets so deafening sometimes. Exhausted, my ears have grown numb till the song in all things. But sunlight on water, kissing at the bus stop in the rain, or the wind through my fingers when I raise my palms in the dark, it sings to the parts that are still wild, still untamed. I thought I'd learnt my lesson once. I learned it till it thumped my head to numbness, yearning it would let me rest. And then I learned it more, I learned it again. And then just when I thought I had it done, I found myself, mid-mistake, realizing I'd not yet begun. I have seen the lions turn to cubs, and I've seen the hunters turn to prey. Our lessons will come again tomorrow if they're not learned today. I have seen the lions turn to cubs, and I have seen the hunters turn to prey. The lessons will come again tomorrow, 'cause they weren't learned today. You would think that over time our lessons would be learned, but time and time again we find our lessons have returned. And even though we've sworn, repent and promised no repeat, we find ourselves back here again with the same old ragged drum to beat, saying how many times must we be shown the outcome of the pattern? How many times must we be shown the outcome of the pattern? Thank you.